This hydrogen bus is really meeting all of our program objectives. When we look at what we need for distance and range, we're looking at over 400 kilometers. So getting that range that's almost meeting our diesel comparators is really exciting. My name is Derek Hansen. I'm the Director of Transit Fleet Maintenance with the City of Edmonton. Investing in hydrogen technology is a worthwhile process because it's also aligning with what's happening in the region. And there's been a really strong push to make Edmonton a major player in the global hydrogen economy. And how could the City of Edmonton, in converting its fleet, contribute to that and support the region from a climate resilience and financial perspective?
Hydrogen is plentiful. We can extract it from water. But once you have it, how do you power a bus with it? First, the hydrogen is compressed for storage. When you're ready to go, the bus feeds the compressed hydrogen into a fuel cell, inside of which a chemical reaction takes place that produces electricity. That electricity is used to power the all-electric motors, and the bus moves forward. The result? A bus that doesn't just lower the city's overall greenhouse gas emissions, but one that's also quieter and more comfortable for riders.
We've been testing the bus for almost a year now, and we had an opportunity actually last winter to test the range of the bus even though it wasn't in revenue service. And so even in winter conditions and below 20 degrees Celsius conditions, we're getting well over 400 kilometers of range, which is actually far exceeding our expectations, and it's really quite exciting. So the government of Alberta, through Emissions Reduction Alberta, provided $4.6 million to a total project value of $9.9 million for this project.